And we are live from Philadelphia, said to be a city of firsts. And the first time I saw a spinal cord wrapped around a goalpost was right here at Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Tokyo Terminators take on the New York Tyrants. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We're going to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. First and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 2. Brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second and 3. We'll be right back. With kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not yowling.
And it's first and 10. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. For 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Third and 2. Rep and jumps off sides to kill him. Second down and 7. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Well, it's like being the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth thrown out of the roof of my mouth.
And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. Well, as a quarterback, you have to take risks and just chuck the ball sometimes. But it doesn't always pay off, does it?
Yeah, it chuck turned into up chuck.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 20. The 10. He intercepted the QB's pass and returns it for a touchdown. That's not just salt on the moon. For the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Brands. Their marketing team hates it.
And like Rich's balls, he is loose and headed for the end zone. He cooked him all the way. And he picks up about 6 on the play. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
What's about who wants it more, Grim? And who's going to run into a saw blade by accident? And who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on a mine? And who's...
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill. First and 10. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First down and less than a yard. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and 10. Second down and a lot.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they hold us up or if that was just a one-time thing.
Sure.
Must be opposite thing because he's the one who just got wiped out.
first and 10.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is Larry Anal for collecting my money on Pine Grim.
And it's first and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 2. And he runs it in for the touchdown. And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. Second down and more. And the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Chunk of yards on that pass play. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Third down and long. Oh, what a punishing hit. The quarterback goes down. Licking their mutant lips. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Beat for Brave Man with a ball and didn't fall down.
We should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What? And kick the kickers job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender right now. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumble-itis.
The 20. He's at the 10. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
for that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
But in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality?
Cribbling, it certainly left skid marks.
First and eight to go. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright for God's sake. It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Truthfully, this game's been over for a long time. The scoreboard and ratings show it. Hell, I started texting around the time the visiting team went into double digits.
Yeah, me too, Grim. Someone sent me a picture of a really weird sausage, though. It was still attached to them.
Once again, the folks at Evosan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Jr., start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We've got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.